good ride?
Always.
All right, I better go and get ready then. Good ride?
Oh, we'll
how's the foot?
Yeah, it's actually not too bad.
You got that again.
Pretty good.
That's good.
Don't even hate it.
Don't even hate it, yeah.
I'm a grin from ear to ear like a cheshire
cat. Chocolate grin by the looks of that. Oh, stop it. What do you reckon, Jono?
Yeah.
A bit tight?
Rocky.
You like it? You hit a few trees with the bark busters?
Yeah, oh, no, I hit a tree in here and took this tree out here. Well, put it back in again.
Yeah? Bit dusty, but if you hang back, it's not too bad.
Yeah, well, I was sticking it to iron car.
Did ya? Oh, me too. But I did get lost.
We'll catch you on the next one.
What do you reckon, Jimmy?
Too much of a chance to get into it,
yeah. No, that's right. The old girl would be clutching it.
Beautiful.
Be clutching it, wouldn't you?
Right.
Good. No way. I didn't see any logs.
Yeah, I saw the floor where you went down. That's where Marcus went down. And I just snuck around and went over the logs instead. It's something different.
So whereabouts are we in relation to the cars?
Well, there's one here, mate. Car.
Oh, right, just over there. So that's the lap. We've done the lap. More?
We'd be halfway.
Oh, right, eh?
There's a little cross test here.
Is there? You going to start us off? Special test? Cool.
Okay. This is the real thing, boys.
Yeah, this is not going to be enough for now.
Good on ya.
Oh, he knows I love that thing poking me close.
Yeah, righto.
The fella on the TM's more bling than me.
Where the speedo is. Bit pushed in.
No, bit smashed.
Is the speedo smashed?
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Oh no. You hit it right there too.
Yeah, no, this was see these two marks?
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
There and that there?
Yeah.
Smashed into the brackets where they
are. Oh righto. What hit here then?
The tree.
Oh.
I was,
your bar looks like it's pushed back a bit, maybe, or not.
Yeah, it is. The tree hit right here in the middle, pretty much.
Oh, well, looks like you'll have to get one from the States. What do you reckon, Dutch? What happened, mate? I come around the corner, you're laying on the ground.
Yeah, I'm always on the ground, just having a sleep.
Waiting for us.
Having something to eat now, too. How'd you go?
Yeah, good, right? Good.
You always go right, don't you, Nugget?
Mate, I'm just Mr. Consistency.
That's it, especially when the camera's out, you're the man. You want some of my cookies?
I can edit that out anyway. Bredo's going over to his Taj Mahal. Corin? Cover it up.
Leave me rug alone.
Cover it up. Oh my goodness. You need a shave, bad.
Back's worse.
Oh!
You're still blaming walking around with that silly looking thing in your hand.
You got a bit of bark missing off there, or is that an older injury?
Oh, I slipped off, went to step onto the side of the ute.
Oh, look out, like a bit like that. Oh, reenactment.
Yeah, fantastic.
How'd the big boy go, the big girl?
Beautiful. Yeah? Nice and smooth. Good day.
That's good. Yeah. Oh, clutching it a bit, eh?
Yeah.
It was tight, eh, wasn't it?
Good.
I loved it.
Yeah,
it was good.
Did you
end up doing a bit of a session on the ground or what?
I had a couple of little laydowns.
Little laydowns? Yeah. No, that's a way. You're not trying hard enough if you don't fall off every now and again.
A couple of trees grabbed me, didn't like me.
Oh, that's a way. Yeah, I was doing a bit of bark busting there. What about you, Jono? Oh, he's having a wash. He's having a quick bath. How'd it go? Hit anything?
One of the trees.
Yeah. The two Jonos have hit the trees. I think I clipped quite a few, and I think it took a bit of skin off the top of my helmet. Yeah, oh well, good time was had by all.
Yeah. Could have done a few more Ks, but
I can do another lap, but yeah. We'll have to do it again another time. Hey Jono. Look at the face on it. Just look, no dings on you?
No, but the, you know that bum bag thing?
Yeah.
I landed on it when I come off.
You flew through the air and landed on your back.
Dug into me a bit.
Yeah. You be right for work Monday?
Stick
going through the fork.
Yeah.
In the frame as you turn left.
Yeah.
Drop down into the tree.
Yeah, I was trying to add bits of sticks hanging off me, and I was like, just thought, oh, I'll get them taken off on the next, you know, bit of bush, it'll
just
fall off.
In front of everyone too, I'm sitting there.
I hate that, eh? You pull up and everyone goes past.
Trying to look cool, lying on the ground.
Oh, now there's the man.
Wee, look at that.
How you doing?
Hey, friend. Tour of the Taj Mahal.
Yeah. Leave your money at the entrance. To the
money?
Door. Yep.
How much does he charge for those rum and colas? Are you decent? Is he in here?
Yeah.
How'd it go, buddy?
Good.
That's all right. Hey, this is the Taj Mahal. Tell me about it. Did you get it personally built?
Nah, it's an old one.
What's that amplifier up there?
No, it's not an amplifier. That's a inverter.
Oh, that's a decent size one, mate.
Yeah.
I was just having a bit of a look at it before. You got some heavy duty steel in there. She's pretty solid.
Yeah, no, it's all ripped out, like I said before.
Make it lighter.
Nah, just change everything.
It's all good, mate, all good.
Oh, out! They better be full!
In for him! There's my friend. Hey, what a top bloke that Brett is, eh? Dropping off these for us. Hey, dude.